Okay, here I'm going to show you the frame by frame editor I made for Red Ice. So it's loading in all the images. And I can step through each frame in the animation. Switch between different animations. Some of them haven't yet been set up, so I can just scoot this into place. Add some rotation. He's got a new fall animation. And that's about it.